with the blessing of Almighty God, honoring the names of our fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, I anoint you King of all Israel, King David.
I lift my eyes up to the mountains. Where does my help come from? My help comes from you, maker of heaven, creator of the earth. I lift my eyes. I lift my eyes up to the mountains. Where does my help come from? My help comes from
more from him, you had only to ask. Instead, you used the Ammonite sword to kill Uriah and took his wife. Now the sword will never depart from your house. And God has said, I will raise up evil against you out of your own house.
I am a sinner, you're blameless, Lord. My sins against you can't be ignored. They will be punished. I know they must. Your law demands it, for you are just. If you would count everything that I've done wrong, who could stand? But there's forgiveness with you, God. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on me. A broken and a contrite heart, you won't turn. Of your steadfast love, I need your mercy, Lord. Pour out your steadfast love.
God of heaven, living in me, gentle Savior, closest friend, strong deliverer, beginning and end. Your throne, your majesty, I can but bow. I lay my all before you now. In royal robes that I don't deserve, I live to serve your majesty.
From his enemies, so that he can be a man of peace.
Brought this sinner near to your throne.